Hello there. In this video, we will go through how to set up Bungeecord to connect multiple servers together. First of all, make sure you have at least three servers on your panel. This is to make the most of Bungeecord because there's no point having Bungeecord connected to one server. So, have at least three servers, one to run Bungeecord, one for like a lobby, for example, and one as a game mode, or whatever you want. So to set this up, first go to your Bungeecord server, stop it, go to File Manager and open up config.yml. Here we can see servers, and this is where we define the different servers that we're going to want to have. So lobby is already there. You can change the MOTD to lobby server. For address, you want to go to where your lobby server is and copy the IP import by clicking on it. And then restricted would mean that players need a specific permission to join the server, and I don't want that to happen, so I'm just going to have restricted as false. Then we're going to want to add our survival server, so to do that, I'm going to copy the lobby server and paste it in below. Make sure you get the right indentation. And I'm going to rename lobby to survival, change this to survival, copy the IP address and port of the survival server, and paste that in the address. Whilst we're here, we should enable IP forward and add your username to the admin list. Also, priorities. Lobby is the first server that the player should join. But if you wanted them to join survival first, then you'd put survival in the priorities. Click Save Content, go back to your console, and start the Bungeecord instance. We're nearly done. One of the last things we need to do is go to each backend server, so lobby and survival, stop them, go to File Manager, server.properties, and change online mode to false. We need to do this because Bungeecord authenticates the user who joins and passes that authenticated user to the backend. So if you try to authenticate the user again, it's not going to work, which is why you need to set online mode to false. And then go to spigot.yml and set Bungeecord to true, lowercase. You can start the lobby server and just repeat the same step for your survival server. So we can do it again. Server.properties, online mode, false, save that, go back, spigot.yml, Bungeecord, true. We can start the survival server. So to join the servers, we copy the IP import, go to Minecraft, direct connection, and paste it in. As you can see, we're in the lobby server. And to switch to survival, we do /server, survival, and now we've left lobby and we're in survival, and you can all see it in the Bungeecord console. And then you can go back to lobby, and yeah, hope this helps. Thanks for watching, and thanks for using Wither Hosting.